That ice you see right there, I made in 4.5 hours. All that ice, 4.5 hours out of that little machine. Just using the 2-3 panel sets from Harbor Freight Tools. I started with the 2 45-watt sets from Harbor Freight Tools. Ran a wire into the battery bank. So I got 90 watts coming in, goes through the white charge controller, over to the battery bank, and you hook up an inverter. That'll give you the AC power. You plug in your ice maker. It's 90 watts coming in. That ice maker just happens to take about 90 watts, so I paired it up perfectly. Real easy to do. You can substitute just one 90-watt solar panel or so for that if you don't want to buy the Harbor Freight ones. If you want to see how to hook this up, just go to my video, How to Hook Up Solar Panels. Put this to good use. It's only been a few minutes. Got a few cubes in there already. All right. Okay, and here's another batch of ice. Made on solar panels. Beautiful. If you like the video, please tell everybody you know and spread the word. I know there's a lot of people around the world that would love to be able to make this kind of ice and they do not have grid power. Just a side note, you can also hook up a small, efficient chest freezer to something like this.